pound dollar daily forecast, July 22nd, FXEmpire.com. The pound dollar, as you can see, initially fell during the session on Monday, but formed a little bit of a hammer. Really, it looks a little bit of like it's going to stay afloat here, but realistically, what we're really concerned about is the 1.70 handle. As long as we can stay above this cluster here, we're buyers. We believe that we go to 1.72, and then above there to 1.75. It is not until we go below the 1.69 level that we would consider selling.